Welcome to Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minion.
The joke's on you! This will be
fun. Island shall amuse!
Aatrox's a hard matchup, not too much. Hard to kill him, but overall it's just kind of just chill. Cancel my auto, unfortunately. I can take a recall here. Wave got shoved in, so I can take a recall. I have both my pots, so I can just go for crystal. Next day I can kill him. Fuck. Wasn't low enough.
The joke's on you.
Shut down.
Dungeon, please.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Fuck. So basically what I did here was play around vision. I knew that they had a lot of vision in this area. I queued over this wall, got into this bush. I basically was a guess they didn't have vision there, because you can only have vision in so many places. So I reset up vision in this area, knowing that they probably didn't have any here and more over here. And I played around sitting in this bush and putting boxes in this area where they wouldn't really... They wouldn't really have a thought or reason why I would be placing boxes there. Very low, like, low commitment area, no real objectives there, but it is important that it is blocking the pathing to Baron. That's what I'm, like, going for in that area. Basically just mostly playing around vision, though. It's like whenever the Brand got in a fight with the Kassadin in this area, the Kassadin ended up walking down this way, had a box in this bush. I did show myself a little early, though, thinking that I could kill with just Eve. He did have Seraphs, though, so I couldn't finish him off. But if I had waited, maybe I could have. For the most part, the Kassadin there, the Fiddlesticks walking up was kind of lucky. I blocked the way off for the Karma to get back to lane, or sorry, get away from my teammates, etc.